The host audio system this time is specifically made for the ABX comparison. The system consists of a Apex DVD player, which plays CDs too. It's connected to a Behringer DCX2496 equalizer, level matcher, DSP box, and we use this to precisely match levels. No EQ is used. That feeds an RM-2 ABX switcher box, and the box feeds a pair of Behringer Truth B2031As, and it also feeds the JBL Pro LSR308s. No subwoofers are used for this comparison. They're here in the room, but they're not connected. Any questions?
When you say no equalization, it means that the speakers are producing their frequency response as they came out of the box?
As they're delivered, and all of the switches, if any, are all set to the neutral zero position on both units. No modifications were made to the switches, to the EQ, just level match.
Are you going to explain a little bit more about the ABX box? I see the LEDs switching back and forth, and it was at 02, now it's at 01. You want to explain any of that?
I think David Clark will handle that.
Okay, thank you.
He's going to have a whole presentation just on the ABX and the process. Any other questions? Yes, David.
Just curious if you're digitally interfaced between the disc player and the EQ box?
No, it's analog.
Okay, so you go down to analog, back up to digital, back down to analog for
yes.
the ABX box.
Yes, but these are, you know, this is a professional piece of gear. It meets, you know, professional standards to the highest degree, and it's a good unit. Everybody uses them.
2496 too.
Yeah, so it's, you know, it's
more than
a CD.
Right.
You know, more capability, more resolution, all that. Any other questions? Thank you very much.